You have no idea how deep a grave you're digging. I'm not digging anything. I'm cleaning. Clean faster. How much longer do you need?
As long as it takes.
You don't get to tell me who I can put in a room and who I can't.
People shouldn't wear tights as pants, but they do.
Hello, can I help you, Dr. Connor?
My patient is supposed to be in this room right now, but she got all street with
She's
me.
She's a doctor? You're a doctor?
Did you think I was a nurse?
Well, you... It's purple.
I'm a surgeon.
I know that now.
You, go.
But the room isn't finished.
I want the name of her supervisor.
No, you don't. I got this one. Go, now.
Who are these people?
Why'd you say it like that?
Like what?
Like nurse, like that nurse.
I don't know, I didn't mean, I just meant nurse, I guess.
Mel, I'm a nurse.
I know that, Sandy, and I'm a doctor, and I'm entitled to respect.
But I'm not.
Oh, God, don't get all dramatic. You sound just like Mom.
That room is clean and ready. Put your patient in there.
Good. Don't ever yell like that on my ward again.
I wasn't yelling. I was emphatic.